This is probably the worst feeling in Fortnite right now.
Get over here!
But there's a way to counter it if you know it's coming. Just hold a build in that direction and you can stop it from coming through your box. You actually only need one build to do this and works when you're 25 meters or further. The good news is even if you're under 25 meters that you'll just get grabbed for 60 damage and can still build the wall and stay in your box.